Imagine the universe as a vast, interconnected web where everything, from the tiniest particles to the largest galaxies, is woven together by invisible vibrating strings. Sounds strange? Welcome to the world of string theory, a bold idea in physics that might just be the key to understanding the deepest mysteries of the universe. Today, we're diving into string theory in a way that's easy to understand. By the end of this video, you'll know what string theory is, why it's important, and how it could change the way we think about the universe. All right, let's break it down. String theory is the idea that the fundamental building blocks of everything in the universe, matter, energy, even space and time, aren't made of tiny particles like electrons or quarks, but instead are made of tiny vibrating strings. These strings are incredibly small, way smaller than an atom, and they can vibrate in different ways, just like the strings of a guitar. Now, depending on how these strings vibrate, they give rise to different particles. For example, one type of vibration might produce a photon, the particle of light, while another type might produce a quark, which makes up protons and neutrons. So instead of thinking about particles as tiny dots, string theory suggests they're all different vibrations of the same type of string. This idea could unify all the forces and particles in the universe under one single framework. Now you might wonder, why do we even need string theory? What's wrong with the current theories in physics? Here's the problem. We have two really good theories for explaining the universe. The first is general relativity, which explains gravity and works really well for big things like planets, stars, and galaxies. The second is quantum mechanics, which explains how tiny particles like electrons and photons behave. But these two theories don't work well together. They break down when we try to combine them, especially in extreme places like black holes or the beginning of the universe. That's where string theory comes in. It's an attempt to bring together general relativity and quantum mechanics into one unified theory. A theory of everything. By explaining particles as tiny vibrating strings, it helps to solve some of the inconsistencies between these two great theories. Here's where things get really mind-bending. According to string theory, our universe isn't just the three dimensions of space, length, width, and height, plus time that we're familiar with. There are actually more dimensions, possibly as many as 10 or even 11. But why don't we see these extra dimensions? Well, according to string theory, these extra dimensions are curled up really, really small. So small that we can't detect them in everyday life. You can think of them like a garden hose. From far away, the hose looks like a straight line, but if you get up close, you can see it's round and has more structure. The extra dimensions in string theory are kind of like that. They're all around us, but too small for us to notice. Actually, there isn't just one string theory. Over time, scientists have come up with several different versions of it. But here's the cool part, M-theory. M-theory is an idea that unifies all these different versions of string theory into one overarching theory. It suggests that strings aren't just one-dimensional objects. They might also be two-dimensional surfaces, or even higher-dimensional objects called brains. M-theory also predicts the existence of an 11th dimension, which could open up even more possibilities for how the universe works. You might be thinking, this is all interesting, but what does it actually mean for us? If string theory is true, it could fundamentally change the way we think about reality. It might give us a deeper understanding of space and time, and it could even help explain what happened at the moment of the Big Bang. There's also the possibility of multiverses, other universes that exist alongside our own, each with different laws of physics. This could mean that there are realities out there completely different from our own. String theory also holds promise for solving some of the biggest mysteries in physics, like what really happens inside a black hole, or how gravity works on the smallest scales. It could pave the way for new technologies, maybe even things we can't yet imagine. Now, it's important to note that string theory is still unproven. One of the biggest challenges with string theory is that the strings are so small that we can't directly observe them, even with our most powerful instruments. Right now, string theory is more of a mathematical framework, and scientists are still figuring out how to test its predictions. But even though we don't have direct evidence yet, string theory has already been incredibly useful in advancing our understanding of physics, particularly in the area of quantum gravity. So, that's the essence of string theory, a bold, exciting idea that aims to connect all the forces of nature under one framework. Whether or not it's true, string theory pushes the boundaries of our understanding and gives us a glimpse into the hidden, complex structure of the universe. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the world of string theory, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and ring the notification bell so you don't miss out on future videos. And let me know in the comments, what do you think about string theory? Could it really be the theory of everything? Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.